ਸਤਿ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ ਜੀ, ਮਾਈ ਨੇਮ ਇਜ਼ ਡਾਕਟਰ ਜਸਕਿਰਨਦੀਪ ਕੌਰ ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਵਰਕਿੰਗ ਫਰੋਮ ਹੈਲਥ ਐਂਡ ਫੈਮਿਲੀ ਵੈਲਫੇਅਰ ਸਾਈਡ ਇਨ ਦਾ ਸਟੇਟ ਕੰਟਰੋਲ ਕੋਵਿਡ ਸੈੱਲ. ਟੁਡੇ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਦਾ 91st ਡੇ ਆਫ ਸ਼ੇਅਰਿੰਗ ਡੇਲੀ ਮੀਡੀਆ ਬਰੀਫਿੰਗ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਗਵਰਨਮੈਂਟਸ ਐਫਰਟਸ ਇਨ ਕੰਟਰੋਲਿੰਗ ਦਾ ਕਰੋਨਾ ਵਾਇਰਸ ਪੈਂਡੈਮਿਕ ਸਿਚੁਏਸ਼ਨ ਇਨ ਦਾ ਸਟੇਟ. ਟਿਲ ਟੁਡੇ ਕਰੋਨਾ ਵਾਇਰਸ ਹੈਜ਼ ਇਨਫੈਕਟਿਡ 89,40,212 ਪੀਪਲ ਵਰਲਡ ਵਾਈਡ, ਆਊਟ ਆਫ ਵਿਚ 47,53,350 ਹੈਵ ਰਿਕਵਰਡ ਐਂਡ 4,67,152 ਪੀਪਲ ਹੈਵ ਡਾਈਡ. ਇਨ ਇੰਡੀਆ ਦਿਸ ਡਿਜ਼ੀਜ਼ ਹੈਜ਼ ਇਨਫੈਕਟਿਡ 4,12,800 ਪੀਪਲ, ਇੰਕਲੂਡਿੰਗ 13,290 ਡੈਥਸ, ਐਂਡ ਆਲਮੋਸਟ 2,28,504 ਪੀਪਲ ਹੈਵ ਫੁੱਲੀ ਰਿਕਵਰਡ ਫਰੋਮ ਦਿਸ ਡੈਡਲੀ ਡਿਜ਼ੀਜ਼. ਦ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਗਵਰਨਮੈਂਟ ਇਜ਼ ਟਰਾਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਟੈਸਟ ਮੈਕਸੀਮਮ ਨੰਬਰ ਆਫ ਸੈਂਪਲਸ, ਐਂਡ ਇਨ ਦਿਸ ਰਿਗਾਰਡ ਦ ਸਟੇਟ ਹੈਜ਼ ਸੈਂਡ 2,40,803 ਸੈਂਪਲਸ ਫਾਰ ਟੈਸਟਿੰਗ, ਆਊਟ ਆਫ ਵਿਚ 4,074 ਸੈਂਪਲਸ ਹੈਵ ਬੀਨ ਫਾਊਂਡ ਪੋਜ਼ਿਟਿਵ ਟਿਲ ਡੇਟ, ਵਿਚ ਇਜ਼ ਐਨ ਇਨਕਰੀਜ਼ ਆਫ 122 ਕੇਸਿਸ ਸਿੰਸ ਯੈਸਟਰਡੇ. ਅਨਫੋਰਚੁਨੇਟਲੀ 99 ਪੀਪਲ ਹੈਵ ਡਾਈਡ ਟਿਲ ਡੇਟ ਐਂਡ 2,700 ਪੀਪਲ ਹੈਵ ਬੀਨ ਡਿਸਚਾਰਜ ਫਰੋਮ ਦ ਹੋਸਪਿਟਲਸ. ਇਨ ਵਿਊ ਆਫ ਦ ਗਰੋਇੰਗ ਟੈਂਸ਼ਨ ਅਮੰਗਸਟ ਦ ਪੀਪਲ ਡਿਊ ਟੂ ਕੋਵਿਡ-19 ਐਂਡ ਟੂ ਬੂਸਟ ਦੇਅਰ ਮੋਰੈਲ, ਅ ਮਿਸ਼ਨ ਫਤਿਹ ਹੈਜ਼ ਬੀਨ ਲਾਂਚਡ ਬਾਈ ਦ ਸਟੇਟ ਗਵਰਨਮੈਂਟ ਐਜ਼ ਅ ਪ੍ਰੈਸਟੀਜੀਅਸ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰਾਮ ਆਫ ਦ ਪੀਪਲ, ਬਾਈ ਦ ਪੀਪਲ ਐਂਡ ਫੋਰ ਦ ਪੀਪਲ. ਅੰਡਰ ਦਿਸ ਕੈਂਪੇਨ ਦ ਸਟੇਟ ਗਵਰਨਮੈਂਟ ਵਿਲ ਕ੍ਰੀਏਟ ਅਵੇਅਰਨੈਸ ਅਮੰਗਸਟ ਦ ਪੀਪਲ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਦ ਐਪੀਡੈਮਿਕ ਬਾਈ ਇਨਸ਼ਿਓਰਿੰਗ ਵੇਅਰਿੰਗ ਅ ਮਾਸਕ, ਹੈਂਡ ਵਾਸ਼ਿੰਗ, ਮੇਨਟੇਨਿੰਗ ਸੋਸ਼ਲ ਡਿਸਟੈਂਸ, ਟੇਕਿੰਗ ਕੇਅਰ ਆਫ ਦ ਐਲਡਰਲੀ, being aware of the entry of the outsiders in the area, using COVA app to track virus patients and maintain a safe distance from them, importance of domestic seclusion, identifying flu symptoms and steps taken in this regard, impose restrictions and penalties for violations during unlock 1, social mobilization to fight together against the epidemic, emphasize that the risk of the virus has not decreased but it is increasing. It seems that there is some confusion about the definition of corona warriors and mission warriors. So let me clarify. All the officials, doctors, frontline workers of the government who are making earnest work efforts in battling the virus are the corona warriors. In addition, persons who have been symptomatic and have managed to beat the virus are fully recovered are also known as corona warriors. Then there is mission warriors. Mission warriors are the citizens who observe all precautions and encourage other people to do the same. To try and get the status of a mission warrior, a person will have to go on to the COVA app and register for the same, and then he will earn points for taking daily precautions of wearing a mask, washing hands and maintaining safe distance, etc. Also will get points for referring people to download the app, but the points will be earned only for the number of people referred who actually download the app. They will also earn points for referring people to join the Mission Warrior competition and earn points based on the actual number of people referred who registered for the contest. As many as 25 Mission Warriors would be declared every day in the state who have earned the maximum number of points in that day. These Mission Warriors will get a t-shirt and a personalized Mission Warrior bronze certificate bearing the photograph of that person. There will also be a weekly contest. Persons who earn the maximum number of points in 1 week will also be declared Mission Warriors in the state. They will be given a t-shirt which will also be awarded as a personalized Mission Warrior silver certificate bearing the photograph of the person. 50 such persons will be selected every week for the 4 weeks. There will also be a monthly contest. Who earn the maximum number of points in 1 month will be declared Mission Warriors in the state. They will be given a t-shirt and will be awarded a personalized Mission Warrior gold certificate bearing the photograph of the person. 100 such persons will be selected at the end of the 4 weeks of the contest. That makes it total of 1,000 Mission Warriors in the state till the completion of the period of 4 weeks. Please note that the person who has won a bronze certificate will not be eligible to win another bronze certificate, but he can continue to earn points to try and win a silver and a gold certificate. Similarly, a person who has won a silver certificate will no longer be eligible to win another silver certificate, but can continue to earn points to try and earn the gold certificate. In order to resolve the problems of upcoming medical and stress-related issues of the people, Punjab government had launched a special helpline with the number 1-800-180-4104 for the citizens to connect with the network of senior doctors and psychologists over a teleconference and get medical advice and counseling on COVID-19 and other related concerns. Kindly log on to this line to help gain help over any psychological issues occurring during the COVID-19 situation. In the end, I would like to stress upon continuous efforts for Mission Fateh. You all must participate with utmost dedication and sincerity, not only to make this mission successful, but to ensure the safety of our family and society. Stay safe, stay home, and try to restrain moving out. Thank you so much.
अपडेट्स के लिए नेशन न्यूज़ को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें और नोटिफिकेशन के लिए रेड बेल आइकन जरूर दबाएं।